As I keep telling our youngsters, always think for yourself. Don't believe in things which you have not experienced for yourself. I keep telling them again and again, be rational. Never kind of fly off the tangent and, you know, accept any outlandish claims. So I'll be very honest and very frank with you. I have not seen a single ghost so far in my life. So I can't really answer the question. And by the way, I'm telling you, I'm not very keen to see any ghost either. So if there are any wandering around, I don't want them to appear in front of me. I'm here. So I'm not very keen to meet them as well. So do we actually, what is the kind of religious teaching on the issue of ghost? Actually, the Hindus believe that just as we have this plane of existence where we kind of interact with each other, you know, with this, in this kind of material manner, there are other planes of existence. The Hindus actually believe in that. For example, there are higher planes of existence, they call the Devlok. Now this Devlok means made, you see people who are made of Deva, made of light. So even Star Wars people might find this very interesting because this is exactly what they get on up to, you know, to kind of promote. So we even think like the higher planes of existence where people don't have material frames, but frames made of light. In the same way, we believe there are other realms of existence which are at a lower level, where if you like the more weird, you know, life forms exist. We believe in that. And we also believe, look, I'm telling you, hands up, I've not seen a ghost, so I can't confirm. And there are also possibilities that these people from different realms are able to interact with people of our realm. It is possible. I have not seen it, so I cannot affirm it at all. I'm very honest and frank about it. But according to our tradition, it is possible. But there's one health warning. This came from my mentor, Sri Ramakrishna. One of his disciples was used as a medium. So people who passed away used to speak through his mouth. And he was getting, you know, very popular doing that. Then Ramakrishna called him and says, come here, my boy. He said, look, there are so many living people here. Why don't you talk to them? Why don't you talk to people who have passed away? You've got enough choice here. So why do you want to, you know, interact with the dead? He said, if you kind of do that, this is what Ramakrishna warned him. Then what will happen is that when you are about to die, all these ghosts will come around. Okay, one more friend to join us. So in a way, you'll be going to the wrong realm. So avoid interacting with this particular ghostly realm. This is the advice that given by my mentor, Sri Ramakrishna.
Free e-learning course in Hinduism. To register, please visit www.hindu-academy.com.
Talks on Hinduism, sponsored by People Care, encouraging caring for the elderly in their own homes. For more information, please visit peoplecare.com.